You're watching Tech Facts, a short introduction to spiral conveying technology.
Welcome to one of the in-depth videos about the Sidebone Chain. If you haven't seen the general video yet, or would like to see other in-depth videos about the subject, please check them out in the link below or at the end of the video. Safety is a top priority for machine builders such as AmberFlex. And as the chain is a critical part of a spiral failure, it plays a major role in keeping it safe to use. There are many factors that influence this, but the major points are chain strength. AmberFlex adheres to the industry accepted safety factor for sidebone chain strength. This not only ensures a safe work environment, but also increases uptime and decreases maintenance cost. As it is not mandatory in our field, some machine builders tend to push boundaries, which give short-term benefits, but sacrifice safety and results in more costs over time. Even distribution of stress. A sidebow chain needs a roller guide at each sled, and therefore at each chain link. This creates a chain with the maximum amount of contact points, distributing the stress from bending the chain. Master link. Even though the AmberFlex chains are fully contained, we don't cut corners on safety. These master links are locked via a special spring that snaps into the pin's small rims. This means that even if a sled breaks, the chain will stay intact and will prevent it from falling out of the machine. AmberFlex invested in the development of a strong chain without cutting corners. A strong and durable chain with a master link and a roller guide at each chain link. Together, they decrease the total cost of ownership and increase its lifetime. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one.